Oftentimes, society has a way of labeling people according to their profession, according to that which they do every day. But if what you do is what you are, then when you don't, you aren't. Right? So if what you do defines you as a person, and if what you do is who you are, then does it mean that if you're not doing that particular job, that you cease to exist? Think about it. Does it mean that you're no longer? Try not to self-define or define thyself according to your profession. If what you do allows you to be yourself, and if what you do allows you to express yourself while you're doing that, whichever job it is, therein lies the definition of career satisfaction itself. So if you get to be who you are and to show the world your purpose in that which you do, that is career satisfaction. It's not the actual job. It's who you get to be while you're doing that job. Think about it. It's just one of those parking lot moments. Put it in the parking lot. I'm parked up in the truck. And those are my thoughts for today. Make it a happy day, as always. Arlana, signing out.